T4's got a problem today. Our receptionist has run away with the circus. She's got a wonderful beard, but that means nothing's getting done. The phone's ringing off the hook. The post is piling up. Fan mail for Rick. And no one signed for Makita's breakfast order.
No!
If only I could get, I don't know, Amanda, the girl from Ugly Betty, who runs reception, to do it for us.
Hello, T4. This is Becki Newton. How can I help you?
Ah!
That's disgusting.
Becki Newton.
Hi.
Welcome to T4.
Thank you.
Well, thanks for this. You really, really are getting us out of a jam.
I find that my work in Ugly Betty has helped me in a lot of other areas. And
of course.
I've actually developed a backup career. So whenever you need me to answer phones, I'm here.
Let's talk Ugly Betty.
Okay.
Series 3.
Very exciting.
Why are you guys being so nice to me?
Because you remind us of the good old days when you were here and you'd say something weird or wear something hideous.
Oh, like that thing around your neck.
Oh, there's so many things we could say about that.
So many.
Is it fun snarling at everyone on the reception desk of Mode?
It's most fun.
You got the best character in the show.
I love my character. I think it's so much fun to be such a mess of a human being. Who gets to be that awful? I mean, if you really could express to every human being exactly what you felt, there's some power there.
Have you ever met anybody like that?
Yeah. Have you? An actress. Are you kidding?
No, that's a good point. You must be a great actress because I'm not getting any snarly vibes from you.
That's because you're cute.
Is it? Oh. Thanks.
You're welcome.
Okay. Anyway. Posh Spice popped up in series 2 for a cameo.
I mean, she did.
Wow, how was that?
You know, I thought she was gonna be a giant. I thought she was gonna be 9
what,
feet tall. I thought so, I don't know
she's
why.
She's like a munchkin, she's like that.
She's smaller than a munchkin. She's like a little tiny person, you put it right in your pocket. And she completely made fun of herself, which I appreciate when someone can do that.
Yeah, yeah.
She played a version of Victoria Beckham who walks around selling perfume all the time.
Is that a version? That is her, isn't it?
Is it? I don't know. Well, she was funny.
Do you have any other celebrities lined up for series 3? Who can we look forward to seeing?
You will see Lindsay Lohan.
Love her.
Quite a cameo.
How do you like me now, Ugly Betty?
Who would you like to see come onto the set?
I want Amanda to get a love interest, and I want it to be Simon Cowell.
What does Becki think of Simon Cowell, though? Do you fancy him? He is kind of cruelly handsome.
Cruelly handsome and fabulously honest.
Yes.
I think Amanda's misunderstood. I don't think Amanda's mean. I think she's just being honest.
Ooh.
She's like, Betty, ugly shirt, ugly hair, bad braces. But I'm here to help you. I feel like Simon Cowell's the same way. Oh my God, hold on.
Oh, thank you.
Hi, T4, this is Becki Newton. How can I help you? Who? Just a second. Some guy named Alan Titchmarsh is on the phone?
What?
No?
No.
You don't want to talk to him? Alan, can I ask you what this is pertaining to? Okay. He wants to be on the show next week.
Every week we get it.
You know what? Do you know what I do when I just want to get rid of people?
Oh, wow.
That works every time.
You've just made a very powerful enemy.
Well, bring it, Alan Titchmarsh.
But
bring
thank you.
It. Thank You're welcome.
You.
Oh, he won't bother you anymore. Send him to me.
Every week he rings.
Send
every
him to
week.
Me. Send him over to Amanda.
It's been an absolute pleasure meeting you.
You too.
Yes, thanks so
thank
much,
thank you
Betty.
So much.
And I really appreciate you helping us out. It's been fantastic.
It's not a problem at all. Any time you ever need anything,
I'll
I'm
give you
so
a show.
Here and I'm so ready.
You should probably get back to work.
Okay.
Seriously, you should probably get back to work. You should probably hear that.
Okay.
Thanks. Oh, that's mean.